Life and Times of Brundlefly, don't you? At the very least, it should make a fabulous children's book. You got me there? How does Brundlefly eat? Well, he found out the hard and painful way that he's very much the way a fly eats. His teeth are now useless because although he can chew up solid food, he can't digest it. Solid food hurts. So, like a fly, Brundlefly breaks down solids with a corrosive enzyme, playfully called vomit drop. He regurgitates on his food, it liquefies, and then he sucks it back up. Ready for demonstration, kids? Here it goes.
Oh, my God. My God.